Elizabeth has a big personality, and that's who she is. And as a working single mother, I need all the help I can get. PBS Kids helps me as a parent reinforce the values that are important to me.
Elongate means to make something longer.
With Word Girl, she's learning these new words, and they aren't things that I taught her. It is just so welcome as a parent to be able to rely on PBS Kids, and I really value that.
In the 1800s, Americans founded the first historically black colleges and universities, HBCUs. The Institute for Colored Youth was founded in 1837, Lincoln University in 1854, and Wilberforce in 1856. At a time when African Americans were discriminated against because of their race, the creation of HBCUs affirmed the African American community's commitment to offer and receive a quality education and to continue a long legacy of Black expertise.
My name is Liz, and my husband Dave and I have four beautiful kids. John and Jordan are both on the autism spectrum. Children on the spectrum can become fixated on a special interest. Lately, Jordan's passion has been baking. We like to use it as a motivator.
Do you want to bake cupcakes? But we can't bake a cupcake until we do this homework.
Leaning into their interests has helped them with their self-esteem and their independence, but it's also been a great way for us to bond as a family.
Eleanor Wonders Why is made possible in part by...
This may look like a lot. But tonight is taco night. By your side for over 130 years. McCormick, proud sponsor of PBS Kids.
When you ask why, finding the answer is always an adventure. ABC Mouse, helping to pave the way for discovery, is a proud sponsor of Eleanor Wonders Why.
And by a Ready to Learn grant from the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, a private corporation funded by the American people, and by viewers like you. Thank you.